going, gang? It's your boy, Phantom Fuego. P-H-A-N-T-M, and you are tuned into today's edition of EQ is Life. Thank you guys, as always, for rocking with us and vibing with us. Please, if you haven't done so already, subscribe to the show on YouTube. We also do air on IGTV and Facebook, so hit those IGTV notifications. Hit our Instagram notifications. Subscribe on YouTube. Like the show on Facebook, share it, tell a friend to tell a friend. We are a community that is loving what we do, sharing, growing, collaborating, networking, and developing everybody's sound to its utmost potential. EQ is Life is where it all goes down. I'm your host, Phantom Fuego. As always, guys, for any questions, comments, critiques, criticisms, please keep sending them in. EQIsLife247@gmail.com. EQIsLife247@gmail.com. Coders and companies looking to get your stuff in front of our audience of upcoming amazing artists, writers, producers, ADR, Foley, you name it. There are people on this net that watch this network, that are in this community, that are aspiring to those different careers in the entertainment and production fields. Get your stuff in front of them right here on this show. EQIsLife247@gmail.com. EQIsLife247@gmail.com. And we have a winner, we have a winner, we have a winner. Shouts to Jonathan out in Detroit, Michigan. His question will lead off Monday's show. Some dope swag will be being sent to you by one of our amazing sponsors. Please, guys, keep sending those questions in. Please, guys, keep sending those questions in. Keep sending them questions in. Friday, so you know what that means. It's an EQ review show. We'll be checking out Mick DSP's AE400 Active Equalizer. For those that don't know, one of the new trends in the production industry in the field is using active equalizers. Active equalizers are amazing because it kind of gives you the best of both worlds, where you can do compression and equalization at the same time on a particular signal in your track or on the whole track. It really depends on what you want to use it for. The possibilities are endless. It's really just limited to your imagination and your goals for your sound, your song, the audio you're editing for a movie, etc. Because again, everything we're doing applies to every single aspect of the audio spectrum. Whether you are doing stuff for NBC and you're editing dialogue for Dora the Explorer, or you are working on the sound for the ADR and Foley for an indie movie, or you are cranking out beats in your basement. All these tips apply. Frequencies of frequencies. Get it. Get this stuff, apply it as you can, and grow and flourish and learn, because that's what we're all about here. Again, shouts to Mick DSP, their amazing bundle, $14.99. You can get all in and get every single plugin that they have available, all their retro stuff, all their new stuff, that Ariosis 2 EQ with the air and earth, absolutely worth it itself, $14.99. Then you have all their retro stuff, then you have their compressor, their G channel, their little G, or the G Compact, I should say, the G Channel Compact. Guys, this stuff is absolutely amazing. They've got SSL emulations, ENG stuff. I can't say enough about the McDSP bundle. And for $14.99, you're literally getting access to thousands and thousands of dollars worth of plugins that they are constantly upgrading, fixing the bugs. They're adding new plugins. You can wake up in the morning and have new plugins in your session. I guarantee you, this has happened to me. Being a member of the subscription plan myself, I've woken up in the morning and like, that plugin was not there yesterday, and it is there now because now they have it in the bundle that you are paying for to constantly get the upgrades with, $14.99 a month. Again, guys, an incredible deal. I actually think that this is the wave of the future. Slate and a lot of other companies are also doing it and have great bundles available. Check this stuff out. Check this stuff out. Check this stuff out. MickDSP.com, tune in. All right, so with that being said, we're going to jump in to a AE400 Review Active Equalizer. So you have compression abilities and the bands that you are also equalizing. So here it is right here. We see our four bands, 1, 2, 3, 4, so 400. It's an equalizer. See our equalizing capabilities, but it's also active, so we have compression capabilities as well. We have a threshold, ratio, attack, release. release setting. Makeup gain. Look at this. Wow. We can solo and isolate each channel. Have it on this string section right here. Let's listen. Without doing anything, sounds amazing. Wow. This thing is so pretty. So I have these four bands. Turn the bands on and off. There's probably not much information down here I'd like to work with, so I'm gonna immediately jump over here. Wow, I like that. I'm gonna move this around. Open up this cube. Not doing too much again, guys. Small increments, small increments. Open up this cube. This thing is so easy to work with. And just notch in a good sound immediately. Clean, responsive. And of course we have this compression section. I'm literally only compressing this band right here right now. Let's hear how that sounded in the track. Now I'm compressing this area. Slowing down the attack. Speeding up the release a little bit. Gonna make this one a little more pronounced. Wow. And notice as I'm going through it, I'm being a little more moderate in how much I'm taking off. Absolutely amazing, guys. Let's bypass that. Immediately loses. Wow. 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 This thing is amazing. Come on, guys. Of course, you have key inputs up here, so you can really use this thing like a full-blown compressor. My levels are looking good on the way in and out. I have peak and RMS meters. Wow. Guys. 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 Come on. Come on now. That didn't sound amazing. $14.99 gives you access to not only that plugin, but an entire collection of Mic DSP stuff that is extremely easy to use, simple to work with, polished and professional sounding, and super low latency, so I can use a ton of these plugins in my session and not have to worry about delay. Guys, $14.99, Mic DSP, tune into that all-in bundle, get their stuff, get their 24/7 customer support. What else do you want? I mean, if making good songs is what you're into, this sounds like if high-end professional quality audio for voiceovers and for ADR and Foley purposes is what you're into, I don't know if this stuff can be beat. It's really, really good. Wow, amazing. Shouts to McDSP, McDSP.com, tune in. I'm your host, Phantom Fuego. Shouts to Jonathan in Detroit, Michigan, once again. Your swag is on the way, sir. Shouts to all our sponsors. You guys are so amazing. We appreciate everything you're doing for the show. Please continue to send in your questions, comments, critiques, criticisms, feedback, suggestions for different things we can add to the platform. EQislife247@gmail.com. Please continue to send in your songs that you're requesting to be mixed, as well as songs that you would like reviewed, because we'll also be adding a review section where we will be playing other people's songs that they've mixed and just giving our particular perception on how the mix and the mix itself sounds. You guys have a great weekend. It's your boy Phantom Fuego. keep grinding hard, keep pushing your dreams, and never ever forget, EQ is life. Take care. See you tomorrow. I'm out of here.